Hello, what is up you guys? It is Funman3x13 here. Today I'm bringing you is how to make a slime farm on Minecraft. Before we get started, I would like to show you my slime farm and how I found it. But first of all, my friends did duplicate TNT and blow the shit out of this place, but you don't have to do that. We just did this because we wanted to find slime and we needed it fast. Now, but granted, before we did this, we found slime first. And that's the key, first key. What you're gonna wanna do is you're gonna wanna go and find slime inside a cave. Like, go down a cave system inside your world, and you're gonna wanna go and find slime. Now, see how this is so big here? This little area over here in this corner is the only place where slime spawns, right in this corner. And by this little lava patch over here. Right in the middle, right there, there's a big one spawn at the time. Right here is the last, but I mean, place. Now, the spawn area where the big one spawn right here is so small, we could just put a box around this and it would stay there. Which, I don't really want to do because then I gotta go through the hassle getting in there and all that stuff. I just like to run around and kill them. But before you guys start killing them, you guys need to kill them with your hands if you guys want the slime balls. And none of this is duplicated right over here. Them are all the slime balls we have found just from the slime farm in an hour. All them slime f and by the way, if you guys do blow the shit out of your place with TNT, a great way to find diamonds. But let's just go up here. Okay, let's say I'm going through a cave and boom, there is slime like right down here. What's to say that? There is slime right down like here. What you're gonna wanna do is you're gonna wanna start digging a big box around that area because you don't know what they spawn there, and then I mean some other spot, then maybe you were in the caves above them and they just kept on spawning in a different spot, moving with you or something, I don't know. But just dig a nice area, then you should make a ladder down to it. Well, they can climb ladders actually, I've heard. They haven't done in my world. Ooh, lupus. Lapis, yes. But yeah. The sizes that I hadn't recognized that you get an okay chance and then a low chance and stuff from getting slime are a low chance of getting slime is if you make a 16 by 16 box around your area. You'll get a low chance, but make every one of these free tall, okay? A good chance is 100 by 100, which is a pretty drastic change compared to 16 by 16. But I'm not gonna dig this all out here, guys, but you guys get the point. This is 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. All right, there. This should be this lawn from right here to older here, like right where I am. Which isn't that big if you guys are looking to find slime, but it's 16 by 16. And a high chance of finding slime is just blow the shit out of it. And yeah, so I hope you guys enjoyed this how to find slime tutorial. I mean, how to make a slime farm tutorial. Pretty much just kill them with your hands, find the slime first, make the box around it, dig it up. Try to find it by where you guys are living because or else you're gonna be walking a far distance. But another hint is that slime only spawn in a corner of, I mean, certain parts of the map. If you were to put a grid on your map, they would only spawn in certain parts. So that's what I'm trying to get at, guys. So I hope you guys enjoyed. Please comment, rate, subscribe. I will be coming up with some more videos for slime in a little bit. Funman3x13 is out.